football game of the week. Xavier of Middletown visiting Notre Dame West Haven. No new faces on the Green Knights roster, and also both teams of new coaches. First quarter, Chris Elias to Stephon Mealy in the end zone. Green Knights up 7-0. Xavier's Will Levis goes in from a yard out. Touchdown, we're tied at 7. The Green Knights respond, still tied. Elias to Joshua Evans, 12-yard touchdown. Green Knights go up by a score, but Xavier ties it up and then takes the lead. Levis to his favorite target, Kyle McGillis. McGillis makes the catch, then muscles his way into the end zone, 21-14. And then Levis finds Adrian Hyatt for another touchdown. Falcons win it 42-28. This one was all about the pace for the Falcons.
It's really important, especially with them going out there and scoring first and us to tie the
game. Let's go, X!
For us to go out there and then respond and then tie the game and just score early, 28 points in the first half, I think. That was awesome for us. It's always good and important for a team to get off to a hot start.
Keeps his composure in the pocket, and when his teammate comes and screams in his ear. Xavier hosts North Haven. Notre Dame of West Haven hosts Cheshire next week.